Hrithik Roshan recently celebrated his 44th birthday. While Hrithik was getting loads and loads of birthday wishes from fans, and especially his ex-wife Suzanne Khan, Hrithik decided to give his fans a special surprise on his birthday. A happy dad, Rakesh Roshan, tweeted on his social media account, "Today is perhaps the best day to make the release day of Krish 4 official. Christmas 2020 it is. A gift for all of you on Hrithik's birthday. Happy birthday, Hrithik." Krish 4, starring Hrithik Roshan, is all set to hit the theatres during Christmas 2020. It sounds far away, but time flies in a jiffy, doesn't it? According to reports, Nawazuddin Siddiqui will be seen playing a negative role in Krish 4. Krish is the only successful superhero franchise in Bollywood, and we just can't wait for its fourth installment. What about you?